share our story. Lord, we pray for the people who are in attendance, Lord, the couples who will be attending. We pray, Lord, that you fill them with the Spirit, Lord. Touch their hearts, Lord. Open their minds, Lord. And for those husbands who are in the same situation, Lord, touch them also so that they may give this talk a chance, Lord, and just they will listen. And only your voice will be heard today, Lord Jesus. We pray, Lord, that you give all the couples here who are hurting, Lord, the comfort that only you can give, Lord. We pray also, Lord, for the tech, Lord, that everything will go on smoothly, Lord. Everyone will have good internet connections, Lord. And we pray that there will be no glitches, Lord Jesus. We thank you for today, Lord. If there is anything offensive in our hearts today, we pray, Lord, that you take it out, Lord, and keep it away from us, Lord Jesus, forever, so that we may not sin against you anymore. We love you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.